Hey, Chuck Aylesworth. Tell us another family story.
I will relate the famous Grandpa Young and the Chipmunk story.
And so this would be Grandpa John
Coleman Young, J.C. Young. This is after he had built the house, the farmhouse, the second farmhouse, if you will, which is up at the top of the hill on Barnes Road overlooking Torch Lake. When he built that house, originally he had a deck out front, and that ended up being enclosed, and that became the dining room. And there was a door. This is the house. There's the door outside the dining room. Then he had the garage over to the side. And he was always gunning for this chipmunk. So Grandpa always kept a loaded .22 right here by the door in the dining room. And the car was always in the garage, and often the door would be open. And one time it was open, and Grandpa saw the chipmunk, and he was gunning for that chipmunk, because he was going to get it, kind of a Chippendale sort of thing. And so Grandpa stood in the doorway, took a quick pot shot at that chipmunk. The chipmunk scurried away, probably laughing hysterically, and the bullet hit the flagstone that was right there in front of the doorway, ricocheted right through both rear tires of his car. Now, if you know most cars, they only have one spare tire, not two. So he could not repair the tires, and he had to call AAA to come out and get him, take the tires off, and he had to go into town, get the two tires replaced, and come back and put them on the car, because he couldn't get anywhere after that. The chipmunk still was around laughing hysterically after that. Those sides might have been hurting after that. I don't know.
So that story is famous now in chipmunk circles, yes, anyway.
Yes.